Hey guys, and welcome to the episode Trailer Reactions. Today we got ourselves a special trailer. A very special, special trailer. It's a new Quentin Tarantino movie, The H8teful. Yes, as soon as I saw that this was the trailer was released, I was jumping for joy with giddiness. I loved Tarantino films. As soon as I heard he was working on this one, I was like, I'm there opening night. I don't even care what the movie's about. If it's from Tarantino, I'm there. I don't care. I don't care. Tarantino's definitely delivered some great movies that I've enjoyed almost every single one of them. Have I seen all of them? I think there might have been one or two I have not seen that I'm going to be checking out soon. But I love his films. His characters have great dialogue, his great story, visually awesome. That's enough. That's enough of me just going all out crazy. So sit down right next to me. Let's jump into this bad boy and let's see what kind of awesome movie he's going to be giving us. Of course, Samuel Jackson's in it. There's a bunch of other actors. So, let's see what he's got for us.
Got room for one more?
Oh, shit.
They call him the hangman. When the handbill says dead or alive, the rest of us just shoot you in the back, come up on top of a perch somewhere, and bring you in dead over a saddle. But when John Roof the hangman touches you, you hang.
Get in, boy!
Here's Daisy Domergue. She's wanted dead or alive for murder. When that sun comes out, I'm taking this woman to hang. Is there anybody here committed to stopping me from doing that?
Well, well, well. Looks like Minnie's haberdashery is about to get cozy for the next few days.
Yes, it does.
One of them fellas is not what he says he is.
Move a little strange, you're gonna get a bullet. Not a warning, not a question. A bullet.
Now we're talking.
Oh, Jesus. Yes! Oh, so much yes! That looks like it's going to be a great film. Come on, Tim Roth, Samuel Jackson, Kurt Russell coming back playing a Western movie? I seen him in a Western movie. Was in Tombstone. Tombstone, that was a good movie. James Madsen. That's a great cast. I'm there opening night. I'm there. That is definitely going to be an amazing movie to watch. I'm hoping it's really good. So he's going back to another Western movie. The last one was Django Unchained. So we'll see how well this one turns out to be. I think it's going to be amazing. But let me know in the comments below what you guys think of this trailer. If you liked any Tarantino film, let me know what Tarantino film was your favorite. Rank them if you want from the worst to the best. And let me know. I would like to know what you guys think of his films and which ones are your favorites. And in what order. Alright guys, subscribe if you're not subscribed. Remember to hit that like button. Hit that dislike button. Follow me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. All those are in the links below. Alright guys, I'll see you around next time for more trailer reactions. More cool stuff. Alright guys, see you next time. Bye.